Scylla. This is the smaller sibling of Charybdis at Seaham Hall in Sunderland. The plinth that supports and anchors the cylinder is in the form of terraced steps that wrap around it, enabling one to see the air core vortex from different viewpoints. The next few clips beautifully illustrate the extraordinary optical quality of the acrylic polymer, which is virtually indistinguishable from the water which it contains. I'm often asked what the effect of freezing conditions is upon the various materials I use. These clips show how acrylic and bronze deal with some pretty extreme conditions without coming to any harm. It's worth noting that the acrylic polymer has been developed for the cockpits of fighter aircraft and deep sea diving bells. And this particular example is of some bronze being subjected to pretty extreme cold conditions with the pump flowing. Wow.